स्टूडेंट्स, कंपाउंड आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स. ओके, इफ वी ब्रॉडली क्लासिफाई देम, वन इज कॉल्ड इनऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड एंड द सेकंड इज कॉल्ड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड. ओके, इनऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स लाइक एसिड्स, बेस, साल्ट, दे आर कॉल्ड इनऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड. एंड द ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड दे आर फॉर्म्ड बाय कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ कार्बन, हाइड्रोजन, ऑक्सीजन, नाइट्रोजन, सल्फर, फॉस्फोरस एंड हैलोजन्स. ओके, सो मेनली दीज एलिमेंट्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन पी ब्लॉक, ओके, एट कॉल्ड नॉन मेटल. सो दीज नॉन मेटल व्हेन कंबाइन, दैट इज टू और मोर, फॉर्मिंग अ कंपाउंड कॉल्ड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड. स्टूडेंट, अर्लियर it was considered that organic compound can only be synthesized by the living organism. By the living organism, like acetic acid, nucleic acid, proteins, carbohydrates, fats, vitamins, enzymes, all these are actually synthesized by the living organisms. They were not able to prepare or synthesize in the laboratory. Getting? Therefore, it was considered that organic compound can only be synthesized by the living organism because specific vital force, okay, that is God force is present. In them, therefore, it cannot be synthesized in the laboratory containing a specific bond. But in 1828, okay, Frederick Holler first time synthesized, okay, one organic compound. What was that? Urea, by heating ammonium cyanate in the laboratory. Ammonium cyanate, it is an inorganic compound. Ammonium cyanate, when it is heated strongly, it converts into NH2 C double bond O NH2. But that was what? Ammonium cyanate. And it was inorganic compound. But it forms what? An organic compound, what? Urea. After that, large number of compounds are synthesized in the laboratory worldwide. Getting? Now, a simple organic compound, if we start, then we can discuss what? Hydrocarbons. Okay? these are the compounds formed only by hydrogen and carbons. So hydro, and this is what? Carbons. So the name of these compounds are called hydrocarbons because they consist what? Only hydrogen and carbon. Earlier I told you, in organic compound, the composition of these elements, atom may be there, but it is not necessary that all these elements, atom must be present in all organic compound. Okay, any 2 or 3, 4, 5 elements, atom can combine to form different type of organic compounds. Like if carbon and hydrogen only combines, then they form hydrocarbons. Student, hydrocarbons are called the simpler organic compounds, and with the help of these hydrocarbons, we can prepare large number of other organic compound. Therefore, it is necessary to describe and find the types of hydrocarbon. Getting? Hydrocarbons are mainly classified as, first one, acyclic hydrocarbon, okay, and number B, cyclic hydrocarbon. Acyclic hydrocarbon is again classified as saturated hydrocarbon, and number two, unsaturated hydrocarbon. Getting? Saturated hydrocarbon is called alkane. We write their special name called what? Alkanes. And the unsaturated hydrocarbon, again of two type, one is called alkenes and one is called alkynes. That is, another is called what? Alkynes. Okay. In acyclic